And where does it point to on the other side?
It lines up right with this break in the wall right there. I'm going to go over and see what that points to.